only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
Hello, YouTube. I had to make this video before I went to bed tonight. Sheila Aliens, thanks for sending this out. Gave me a couple ideas. Appreciate it a lot. But you see the TV programs there. ABC, NBC, CBS, CNN back up there in the corner with the little boys in the mountain. And I don't know what the green one is. I couldn't read it. Point being, look at all the sheep. They trying to tell y'all something? Think so. Well, listen up, folks. It's like this. The last video I just put out explains to you a lot about YouTube. A lot about a lot of things. So, folks, I can tell that it's doing very well. It'll probably die shortly. That's why I'm another reason why I'm making another one here. I pushed a lot real hard for Ron Paul, and I'm doing it again. I had a few good comments. One says, put Ron Paul's name on money. I don't see nothing wrong with that either. So, but I got a couple more ideas. Put it on money. Every time you sign a credit card name, every time you go to sign something for a credit card or a debit, and they want you to sign, write Ron Paul's name. Everywhere you go, you put Ron Paul's name down. Even if they make you sign it twice, you put Ron Paul's name on that piece of paper so everybody can see Ron Paul's name. Let's make a stand out there, folks. They want to cheat the election. Then by God, let's do something a little bit more powerful. Let's put Ron Paul's name everywhere that you possibly can. Put it on signs, put it on newspaper, put it everywhere you can. Everywhere you can, because these little funny little Foxy and these little ABC and all these other little clowns, they're going to do everything in their power. So I guess we're going to have to go back to the real grassroots, folks. The real grassroots. Let's put Ron Paul's name everywhere we go. Post posters everywhere you can. If you can't, don't have a poster, write one up and tape it everywhere you go. Take a piece of notebook paper. It don't matter. Put his name everywhere you can. All across the United States, everywhere you can put his name, put it up. Put his name everywhere that you can think of putting it. If you think someone visited that spot, put Ron Paul's name there. This is crap, people. This is crap. They shouldn't put stuff like this right here out. They did this at Christmas time. Can you believe it? Now, this is a man right here. Look at this picture. Look at it. He's got his little boy, Rand Paul, and him on a bicycle while he's in the military. But he don't have no military experience. They're going to try to cut him down. Listen up, folks. Listen up. Take his name. Take this video and pause it and take a picture of it. Blow it up in full screen. Take a picture of it and take that and put his name on it in bigger letters and post it. Everywhere you go, put Ron Paul, vote for Ron Paul. Everywhere you go, everything you do, all you young people out there, you're good at this stuff. This is your idea. Let's put it out there on money, on credit card receipts. Everywhere you go, anytime you sign something, especially a credit card, sign Ron Paul. Okay, it's not the right name. So what? Who cares? Do you really care? Right, Ron Paul. Let's make this the strongest thing, the strongest election that you possibly can make it be. Make them people give the right vote. Don't let them cheat us. like they did on this video that I showed you a while ago that they're doing on other videos that they're doing on Ron Paul. If it's got his name on it, you can't link it up. You can't favorite. You can't do anything. I went to my videos a while ago, and I was trying to favorite it on my own favorite. I got a playlist that I wanted to send out on the playlist, and I was going to put it on my playlist and send it out. Well, I can't even do that. I can't even link it up on my own thing and send the video out. Now, ain't that something? That right there ought to tell you people that we're in deep shit, and Ron Paul is the man for the job, and they can't stand it because he's doing so good. So don't lay down now. Fight even harder to win this battle so he can be elected and we will win our country back. This is the last chance we got for 1776, folks. It's the last chance. If we don't get 1776 back in this country, then the whole damn world is going to be dictated to and will not be free anymore. I can't explain that to y'all anymore. And if the damn planet dies in 2 years, then so what? It don't matter. But if it don't die, listen up. If it don't die, you're going to wish you were fucking dead. And you know why you're going to wish you were dead? Because you're going to be a slave. A slave, slave, slave. And all you religious folks out there, I'm sorry I'm cussing, but listen up. I'm talking to you too. You can't lay down. You got to get on them feet because the good Lord didn't tell you to lay down and let people run you over. There's nowhere in the Bible that it says that everything's going to be okay. I'm just going to give up. The good Lord's going to come back and take me and I'll be okay. Uh-uh. It's a sin to lay down and be bullied. If you don't believe it, look it up because it's in there. So folks, if your ox is in the ditch, get him out. In our country right now, our ox is so far in that ditch, you got to get him out. You got to get him out of the ditch. Do you understand? The ditch is over. It's being covered up. They done dug the ditch. You're in the ditch, and they're trying to cover it up while you're alive. Do you understand? They're covering it up while you are alive. So let's get this man voted in and make it stronger than possibly they could have ever imagined. He come in second place. Oh, I can't believe that he's in second place. Oh, I can't. But let's make him a believer when he comes in first place and he beats them all. So let's make it from here on out that he wins first place no matter what, unless they bald-faced lie and cheat him. But when they're out there trying to say he lost, and they're up there and they hold up a piece of paper and it's got Ron Paul wrote on it, then there's something wrong with that, ain't it? You see my point here? Make this the worst thing that they could have ever possibly done to themselves. By not letting it be fair. They want to cheat the man. Let's don't let them cheat him. Let's cheat them. Let's play their game. They want to play, then let's play. Play it hard and play it right and get down with the program. This is a call, people. This is a call for everyone that wants to be free in this country. Ron Paul is the only person that we got left in this country that is fighting for our rights. If you let this opportunity fly by while you're sleeping and you're watching your Little Fox and your CBN, your ABC, and you're watching Dancing with the Stars and American Idol and Hooky Dookie and Kalamazoo, then you're wasting your life. Not only are you wasting your life, you're throwing your damn life in the ditch where it belongs because that's where you want to be. So folks, get the word out. Newspapers, anything you can possibly do. Everywhere you go, make it right. Make it right. Or, you know, you letting these people insult your intelligence by putting these sheep in your face. Okay? Much love to y'all, and heads up, and God bless you. And I hope and pray that this really is just a joke, and this right here don't happen to none of us.